I'm a guy that really does love what I do, and I'm a guy that takes it very hard if I am unsuccessful. I gotta get better.
Adversity is adversity. And the reason I love adversity is because you don't judge a person's character by where they stand when everything is all good. Everybody can stand up and do good when everything is all good. Everybody can do right when everything is going right. Everybody can do that. But everybody can't face opposition, adversity, and challenges and say, I've been waiting on you to come. I'm going to embrace you, and I'm going to figure out a way to use you, because you will never turn me into a different person. You will never make me a person that people don't recognize before the adversity. We all have to have a purpose that's a lot greater than ourselves. So when we hit things that we don't understand and that brings us a certain level of discomfort and that hurts us and we just can't pull the grips on it, when we have to encounter things like that, we have to step back and we have to figure out, how can I use it? And a lot of times as people, like naturally people are selfish. Right? And what I mean by that is they approach situations and they say, what can I extract from this situation and how can it benefit me? But the moment an individual shifts their perspective and shift their mentality and shift their attitude from me to we, that is the moment an individual becomes literally dangerous.
That great player pushes his body past the limit. See, he knows he's gonna have to dig deep inside his soul to bring out that king, to bring out that legend, to bring out that power that lays in every single one of us. We're not gonna be good. We're gonna be great.